my God. Yeah, we're going to see how long it takes to drop from 6,600 feet right through the clouds.
This pilot wanted to treat others to some spectacular views. Blake shot this video while flying his plane over Nebraska. He shifted the engine into idle as he dropped through the clouds.
This is so beautiful. I just want to share this with you guys.
Falling from the sky is an otherwise terrifying idea, but it seems to bring him peace.